SPAN is our annual conference exploring connections and creative innovation in design and technology. We're thrilled to be in Pittsburgh, and our team has been consistently impressed by the level of talent and innovation coming out of this city, work that is truly innovative on a global scale.
Designers seem to really be working at the intersection of a lot of really interesting cross currents. It's culturally, technologically, socially, politically.
I feel that a social designer allows us to use design to understand how we live together in the world. So then that, I think, changes the role of what a designer is. How does a designer engage with a problem?
I just want sensors that kind of allow me to think about the world in a new way.
We start seeing some really great opportunities for how we think about the interactions between people and machines and human-centered design in AI.
I want to work with people that want to solve problems and create things that disrupt the world, that get noticed. That's what I care about. And right now we have this opportunity to do that in advertising.
It would be much better if we were able to find a way for these machines to enhance, to augment, and to expand our human capabilities, not replace them.
This notion that we have to come up with new ways of communicating with machines is also going to give rise to new ways of thinking and being.
We are out there taking in the sometimes bleak state of the world, and we have to get up the next day and continue to build things.
But as artists, we're really conscious and have always been about how stories are told in different ways. Even the same story can be told in different contexts and have different meanings.
If the world is being rendered collectible, we are the ones who are making it collectible. And so we can change it and render it differently every single time.